Here's what I packed in my triplets carry-on for New York City. A blanket, a sketch pad and pen, their phone, headphones, charger, a snack bag that had muffin bites, cookies, fruit snacks, crackers, granola bar, applesauce pouches, veggie sticks, and goldfish, gum and mints to help with takeoff and landing, and a spare outfit just in case they spill something on themselves. And they were up at 3 a.m. for their 24-hour trip to NYC. Let's go!